So here we have chicken soup. This is the horriblest part, I would say. Take out the main part of the body left here. You can use any bits of good chicken meat for chicken salad or anything else you want to make. And then I'm going to pour the broth into the bowl with a sieve. Ooh, still hot. There we go. Remove this.